How did that go for you, sir?
Not too bad. I didn't start as well as I wanted to. I came through very good at the end, but end phase has been awesome in training, so it wouldn't surprise me coming through. So I'm excited that hopefully I get through to final, I came fourth there.
Has things been going generally, 2000?
Yeah, well, I've had some ups and downs, man.
What's been the down?
I had a stress response in my foot early on in the year, in the winter. That took me 6 weeks out. Then I had my hamstring in Loughborough. That another 3 weeks, but somewhere it's a bit of a blessing in disguise, giving me a chance to go and train a few weaknesses, which I did. And I'm feeling quite positive now, looking forward to winning.
How do you fine tune ahead of obviously the trials first and then Daegu, how do you fine tune what you're doing obviously ahead of the trials first and then?
It's all about the races for me, so getting race sharp. I feel quite race sharp. My starts is the last thing that comes to me. So I'm trying to find that now. So I'm still very excited. In my grand old age of 35, and I'm still running quick, so I'm loving it.
So you're going to be there next year, right?
I have every intention of being there, God willing.